I'm going to go to the next slide. Father Isaac to buy a place there. He was rich, really wealthy. And here, on that mission, he was only a friend to one of the most needy and tired people. That's an incredible testimony. And look at the first of the events. You see the Jesus Christ story that came to the area of our area of the church, the church of the church, and the area of the church, and the church 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 of the church. People who are held by Jesus come to the church, and they bring them to the church, and they stand to the church, and they stand to the church. And that's the thing, part of the talk about the church, other very good questions that I speak to today. And the only other person that is very able to explain this is the people who bring us up to their questions. God is not making a difference to those who are not going to have a difference. As I have said, God is directly after the fact that those who are going to be fallen from heaven. And people who are identified with it. I'm not watching the other people's questions as far as you can see, but why not? Thank you.
Thank you.